Dad, we have to keep it.
Come on, we fight.
Okay, fine.
Are you okay?
I'm so tired of pretending. Where's my happy ending? I followed all the rules. I drew inside the line. I never asked for anything that wasn't mine. I waited patiently for my time. I wouldn't find my kid. He called her name. And now I feel this overwhelming pain. I'm into my veins. I'm into my brain. My thoughts are running in a circle like a toy train. I kind of like a perfect picture with a broken frame. I know exactly who I blame. And I messed up. Be nice with my pastime, but I've been hurt for the last time. And I will never let another person take advantage of me. The anger burns my skin, third degree. Now my blood blowing hotter than a fire to see. There's nobody getting close to me. They're gonna bow to the evil queen. And I made him a dream. Wait till they call to my broken schemes. And if we die by something, I always thought that I'd be the queen. There's no one to see. Cause if I can't have that, then I will be the leader of the dark kingdom. Now that you've never wanted to be with a friend who used to be, and you call me the queen of me. The queen of me. Something pulling me is so magnetic. My body is moving. I'm sure where I'm headed. All of my senses have left me defenseless. This darkness around me, I promise to vengeance. The price that I'm willing is pays expensive. There's nothing to lose when you're lonely and friendless. So my only interest is showing this princess that I am the queen, and my rage will be endless. I want what I deserve. I want to rule the world. Sit back and watch them learn. It's finally my turn. If they want to come for the queen.